guys. Today's video is Maticol. That's water chestnut paste, kind of water chestnut cake. I don't know. It's kind of a dim sum video, right?
Okay, Maticol, it's a sweet dim sum. And the main ingredients are water chestnut. You know, this is water chestnut powder. That's matifun. It's 250 gram. You can get this in a good Chinese supermarket. And the water chestnut, yeah, these in cans, you can't get them fresh, so it's whole. But I've chopped them into you know, small pieces. During here, I've got corn flour or cornstarch, and custard powder, sugar. So the exact measurement I'll put in the description and at the end of the photo. Okay, it's very easy to make this Maticol. We separate the ingredients in two parts. So here, one pot water, sugar, and water chestnut. I'm gonna bring these to boil and dissolve the sugar. Then I pour it in here, another some more water with the matifun and you know, cornstarch and custard powder. This is cold water, by the way. In well. So now I'm gonna boil this water and dissolve the sugar, then pour it in and steam it for about 45 minutes. Just give this a quick stir before we pour them in. Quite a lot here. I don't know if my thing will fit. Yeah, this tray is not big enough. So I'm going to steam this for about 45 minutes. How many do you steam another pot? this is my 马蹄糕. This is the big one. This one is overfilled a bit, but it should be okay. Once it cools down, it settles, then it will become quite solid. But now it's quite runny, isn't it? So yeah, it's how we make it in the dim sum restaurants. Here's my 马蹄糕 after it's been in the fridge. Normally, we serve them hot in the restaurants, but I prefer to have them cold, so I won't fry this. I mean, if you want it hot, just put it in the pan and fry it for a couple of minutes. Okay, let's make it nice. From the side. Guys, so 马蹄糕, it's lovely.